boss will be angry if he doesn't leave on time.
I'm in the magazine! Stop her!
Right behind you!
Never mind, take your lady! I am your better!
Right. I should show him what I found.
There is a difference between pacifism and inaction.
How many times do I have to tell you?
You two do have impeccable timing.
Can we interrupt something?
I believe these will be of interest to you, Your Highness.
These letters, they are from me. The seals have been broken.
That's how we found them.
This is a letter I wrote to my mother when I was just a boy. Where did you find these possessions of mine?
On a mail convoy.
The Templars. They have a way of getting to you.
I thought I had put an end to it years ago, but the British Indies Company continues to steal my property. You were right to think something strange was afoot.
We must take action, but it will not be possible without your help.
I believe you're right, but I must have some time to think on this. In the meantime, please be discreet. I don't need Her Majesty finding out about this.
Right.
there, girl.
On you go now.
I'll break you in half! You're mine! She's gonna sting!
Oh, no.
Can't get away from me! You're scared!
You're welcome.
Good to see you again.
The pleasure is mine.
Shall we? It has come to my attention that the British Indies Company has stolen a large sum of wealth from the good people of Punjab. It is my intention to send it back.
And where is this gold located?
All I've managed to find out is that the VIC has their very own accountant. Perhaps he will have more information about this.
Good plan.
Apparently, he likes to frequent a certain pub. This is the one.
The accountant should be here somewhere.
Apologies, but I don't hang around with that sort.
What's happening here?
What have we here?
Nobody's...
I won't take this lying down.
Oh. Oh, you just missed him. He headed to the bank with a couple of men I'd never seen before.
Which is odd, because the bank isn't even open now that I think of it.
He's right. We should go to the bank. The bartender was right.
Slowly.
It's closed.
We have to find another way in.
I will secure a safe route before following you inside. Get in first. I'll join you later.
On your way. The accountant should be nearby. Perhaps I should check the vaults.
Thank you.
The fairies!
I'm on the right path. He's around here somewhere. In time.
You think you can just go shooting your mouth off at any opportunity?
Do you have any idea who you're working for? The BIC accounts are confidential.
I'm sorry. Just let me go and I'll be quiet. I promise you.
Not a chance.
We'll take them out together, but we've got to do so quietly.
You take one, I'll take the other. Ready?
I am indebted to you.
The British Indies thugs have somewhat worked him over. We need to get him to safety.
There's someone intruding on our affairs. Find them and kill them.
We must bring the accountant with us. He'll die if we leave him here.
Let's get out of here.
Thank you both. I would have died back there. What can I do to repay you?
She's here!
We need to know what the British Indies Company wants with the stolen Punjabi gold.
That I do not know. What I can tell you is that they've taken it to a warehouse in Southwark. Whatever they want with it, it can't be good. You don't hold people hostage when there's good news on the line.
She should be here.
Watch it, lady.
Quick, put him in the back. I will take him to the hospital. We shall reconvene later. Thank you, Miss Frye. I've discovered more information on our stolen gold. To my carriage.
Atta girl.
It's all quite strange. The British Indies Company working with the Templar Order. And for what? Perhaps we will never know. The accountant revealed they're hiding a shipment of gold, previously stolen from India, in a carriage at an old Starrick warehouse. We must find this carriage and steal it from them.
And what of you?
Why, I'm here to help you, of course. They don't call me the fourth best shot in London for nothing.
The gold must be found. There you go. Easy, girl.
This is it. The gold is here somewhere. Return to me once you've found it, and I'll stay behind and keep an eye out for trouble. Be careful. What they think is theirs, they won't be so far.
This is where the gold is located.
This is it. The gold must be inside. Now to sneak it out of here.
I need to get back to Mr. Singh. Slow down. There you are.
Good. The Templars are not far away, and we must lose them. I'll keep the walls at bay.
Your Highness.
Hurry, go!
Come on!
I must get rid of these pursuers.
Faster! Move it!
My gun is jammed.
Take my place.
I get the feeling you've done this before.
Slow down, you silly man. Onward, girl.
I think we lost them. Good work.
You were quite impressive out there, if I may say.
Well, you're too kind. It was rather exhilarating, if I'm being honest. Now, I've hired a captain to escort the gold overseas. If you would kindly fetch the crate from the back.
Get away that easily, thief!
Are you quite all right? You had me frightened.
I'm all right. Really.
I commend you for fighting them off. Really. With you at my side, it will be an almost simple task to send this gold back to where it belongs. Why don't you walk off that last fight? And come back to me when you're ready for the next leg of the journey. There's still work to be done.
Where were we?
We must return this gold to its people. My people. I've procured us a captain to transport it to its destination. But our next feat will be to get it out of London.
And we must protect it.
Stop by, would you? I have something to...
If you need anything else...
Let us away, friend.
Oh,
I knew we wouldn't get far without another appearance from them. Look out!
Stand back!
No.
The Templars are aboard the ship. We must escort this boat to the next dock, where we may disembark. And then, This vessel will be clear of enemy waters.
We've done some good today. I can feel it.
I'm glad you feel that way, Your Highness. We're not finished yet.
Excellent taste.
Gotta get out of here now! I think that's the last of them. The gold is in safe hands. We did a good job today. May this not be the end of our adventures together?
No, let's not end this partnership just yet.
We can only move forward from here. Good day.
Your Highness!
They are stubborn fellows, aren't they? Now, if you would be so kind as to excuse me. I've had quite a bit of excitement today, and I was thinking. Do come see me again. Henry has an idea of what we'll tackle next. He is waiting for us at Southwark Station. Go ahead. I will join you there. Too much. The British Indies Company are trying to capture your train.
Oh, goodness. Agnes, I hope she's all right.
Poor Agnes. I'll see to this immediately.
I can handle the rest. Look at your train.
Mr. McBean should be headed for Whitechapel Station.
The train is too far. I'll need to catch up by carriage. I should take the Maharaja's carriage. Here we go again. I must climb aboard that train. And access the train.
You're
take them below.
What a catastrophe.
The British Indies Company must not be very happy with how things are progressing.
You could say that.
That should keep them quiet for a while.
Perhaps this is not the best time to bring up what I called you here for. I have another plan.
I'm listening.
It may sound mad, but I propose we steal the Koh-i-Noor diamond.
A piece of the royal jewels? Whatever for.
Her Majesty may wear it, but it doesn't belong to her. It was a trophy, symbolizing the colonization of India, and it deserved to be returned home. It would be an extremely delicate mission, but I know you'd be more than capable of such a feat. I have already procured some information pertaining to the location of the Koh-i-Noor. Come and find me when you've had a moment to think it over.
earth is going on over there?
More trouble from the rabble, I expect.
The very fish to... So very much.
I put my ear to the ground and found someone who may know the location of the Kohinoor diamond.
Excellent. Heists are my favorite.
A man by the name of Cornelius Toti Button.
Beer drinker.
Gracious.
What?
Never!
I can tell.
Thank you.
He is apparently a friend of the royal jeweler.
How will we find him?
He frequent.
The royal jeweler this evening. It's a shame to drink alone.
Whatever it is you want from me, I'm not interested. What I am interested in is ordering another pint.
I'll tell you what. If I can outdrink you, you tell me where the famous Kohinoor diamond is located.
You think you can drink me under the table? That's a lot to wager on a losing battle.
I'll take that as an accepted challenge then. Barkeep, 2 pints over here.
Much better.
Happened last night. Well, I'll never make it back to the train in this state. I'll have to try to remember what happened. I know I was at a pub, but which one?
Ah, you survived the night, I see. I wasn't sure what would become of you.
I'd seen the last of you when you sauntered off to that shooting competition.
Don't.
Go bother someone else, you noodle.
The name of the game is...
Shoot the bottle?
Precisely. Can you do it?
Can you tell me where the diamond is?
You have to beat me at this first. Put this nicely. You're awful! This pint's on me. Oh, that's too bad. Good shot. Can't hold your liquor as well as you thought. You're a good shot. Better than I ever would have guessed. We're done with this pub, but not done for the night. On to the Bricklayer's Arms with you, Johnny boy. Follow me.
It's Jacob.
Did you see that? Who did that?
Who did what? Never mind, Cornelius. Just tell me where the diamond is.
Someone spilled it. Some bastard spilled my beer.
Listen.
I am... Beer!
Fine. I'll find the fool that did this.
At last, I've splashed myself.
Things someone can do, if you ask me. You have to have one ugly personality to do that, you do.
I was talking to that yarn-spinning oaf, Dickens, when I turned back to my drink, and it's all over the place. I bet you good money those evil blighters did this. You've got the wrong man. I haven't played a game of cards since a dog's age.
By Jove! Spill someone's drink? Why would I ever do such a nasty thing? One for the books, or so I heard. Lots of sweat, blood and tears last night. Those blighters can put on quite a show. Walk away with full pockets from those games they do. Sarge, dwindling in number. But absolute terrors in this particular neighborhood.
Well, what about it? I hate those bastards. They love to terror.
Last night's game. Why, I won that fair and square. If Cornelius is still going on about that, he deserves a kick in the mouth. His money is mine, and there's nothing he can do about it.
Which leg? Of course. This one.
Ludicrous! Wait, well, maybe I did.
There he is!
That's close enough!
Come fight me like a real man! Skins and fists!
across me, mate.
I'm through with you.
Oh no!
He's getting away!
We'd better get out of here before they start asking for more.
Well, that was a bit frightening now, wasn't it? I think I'm gonna be sick.
None of that now. Come, let's get you home.
I don't think I can stand.
You must be joking.
Oh. Your purse, drunkard! Give up your purse!
Help me! What did I do to deserve this? Help me! What did I do to deserve this? Glad to have a friend to join me.
You're the nitwit!
Let's make him sorry for poking their nose in the wrong places.
Jump in!
Your prayers are in order.
Every night.
Are you still talking?
I think I overdid it tonight. Oh well, I'll sleep it off. This is my place. You're a good drinker, you know. You might be better than me.
I am. And never you forget it.
Good night, then. Julia.
But wait. At least I know where to find him.
Hey, who do you think you are? Barging locals out the way, there ought to be a law against bad manners. I'll put it down to the government.
Where is that button fool?
Nobody's listening. I don't know why I even bother. I've been out here for hours. My feet are killing me.
Oh!
How did you get up here? I walked you home.
Jacob?
Finally! Now tell me, where is the bloody diamond?
Does this technically count as winning? All right, all right. It's in the Tower of London. Surprise! It's being held there until tonight's gala finishes, and then it will be shipped back to the Royal Jeweler for another cutting.
Many thanks. Buttons.
Now hold on right there.